Shanks' dark side. There's no question that Shanks fights the honorable fight, but at his core, he's a pirate, and he will do whatever it takes to change the world if it means getting his hands dirty. In the Ace Light novel, it states verbatim that Shanks is ruthless when young, arrogant guys get too overconfident, and that's why he goes out of his way to break them down. That's what he did to Eustace Kidd, and Bartolomeo is next on the chopping block.